So thank you, Adam, and it's actually great to be here with you today. There is something which, if I think about it, Adam spoke about the vastness of space. I mean, he really talked about the vastness of space. And I have to tell you, as a kid, I actually wanted to go to space. But what if? What if I could tell you all of you could go to space? Would you do it? Yes? Someday, yeah, no, I don't know. You can. It's wrong that you cannot go to space. Why? Because Siemens and AWS, we have enabled a solution. And the solution is called Space Perspective. It's a startup which is revolutionizing space travel. So instead of sending a rocket to space, they take a capsule, they put a huge balloon, and fly you to the edge of space. It's cheaper, it's safer, it's carbon neutral. So how do we do this? How do we enable this? We combined the Siemens leading testing and design software with the AWS cloud software. Now a startup can actually virtually design, test, optimize a spaceship. And for example, they use this high performance compute from AWS with our sim center from Siemens, which is actually this computational fluid dynamic modeling. This used to take weeks. We can do it now in 8 hours. What does that mean? It might be able for you to go to space. You might be able to go to space. So check them out. Try to book a seat. But I'm not here to talk to you about space travel today. My name is Cedric Nike. I actually work for Siemens. I run the industrial business. And Siemens, we're a leader in infrastructure, industry, and healthcare. Actually, 92% of all Fortune 500 companies are using our software. So you may or may not realize it, but we have an impact on your life. So I don't know, any one of you which ever came to Las Vegas with their car? So if you came with a car, it was probably designed using a Siemens software. 24 out of the 25 biggest car manufacturers are using our software. But not only that, it was probably not only designed, it was probably also produced using Siemens automation. We are leading in industrial automation, which means that on the shop floor, every third machine has a Siemens controller. So why is that important? Because we want to do something which is called dream it and make it. You dream it, and we help you make it. So we can do this for infrastructure, for healthcare. We actually are helping you build better trains, better buildings, better healthcare. And we've been doing this for more than 175 years. Now comes the questions. Why are we working with AWS? Why am I here? Because we want to work with you to shape the next industrial revolution. And this revolution needs to be much, much more environmentally sustainable. It needs to be also much, much more socially responsible. You have a lot of good ideas. We need to help you scale them. So what is AWS and Siemens doing to help you scale good ideas? Three things. So step one, first step. We take our Siemens, amazing Siemens industrial software, which was mainly available for large companies, and thanks to AWS, we're putting it into the cloud. So anyone and everyone can use it. So that's the first step. What type of software is it? CAD software, it's simulation software, it's actually planning and collaboration software. We put it into the cloud. Why? Because we want to make it available as a service, right? This amazing tech needs to be not only for big companies, but also for startups, or actually small companies. So in the past, only big shots like NASA had the tools to actually build a spaceship to take you to space. Now we leveled the playing field. So that's the first one. We make our industrial software available to you. If you're a startup, if you're a system integrator, use it. That's the first thing. What's the second thing? The second thing is what Adam talked about is there's huge amount of data in my space, in the industrial space, vast amount of data which is locked in the industrial space, and we need to unlock it. This data is actually never used. I'll give you an example. Think about it. This is just one of our factories. A modern factory produces 2,200 terabytes of data per month, so-called OT, operational technology. It sits in the machine. That's roughly the equivalent of 500,000 Netflix movies. And you know what? We need to make sure that we can extract that data and we can make production processes better because of that data. Because once the data was trapped in the machine, we could not use it. We want to add value. We use something called an accelerator to do it, Siemens accelerator to do it. And we're offering this thanks to AWS in the cloud. So let me give you an example of what you could do with it. So this is Northvolt. You go to Scandinavia. This is a Scandinavian startup, has billions of funding. They want to transform the move towards e-mobility. They want to build the next generation of battery cells. They want to do this with 100% renewable energy. They want to do it with at least 50% of recycled materials. And they have big dreams. They will build 150 gigawatt hours of batteries annually by 2030. That's a lot of gigafactories. Each of these factories need to collect and utilize hundreds of thousands of data points every second, which are produced in the machines, and they need to take it out of the shop floor, and they use something called a cloud factory module. So what's the technology behind this? So all these machines push their data into Kinesis data streams. So multiple AWS services are used to extract, transform, manage the data flow into hot and cold data paths, where it can be used to tasks like simulation, machine learning, product traceability, near real-time monitoring, and manufacturing. So this allows Northvolt to be extremely flexible so they can connect all of their factories easily using AWS and Siemens. The results, every battery produced is better and more sustainable than the previous one. And this can be applied to vaccines, to food production, to car production, to anything. So that's the second step. What's the third step? The third step is not only we put software into the cloud, you should use it. Second one, we make OTA available, you should harvest this. The third step, we need to make it easier and faster for everyone to use it. How? For this, we use a low-code, no-code capability from Mendix, which is running on AWS. Mendix is the number one low-code solution with over 200,000 developers, and it's available on the AWS marketplace. Mendix enables anyone to build any application on any business problems, from mission-critical solutions to actually digital experiences, from banking, insurance, retail, and public sector. You can develop using Mendix 10 times faster using 70% less resources. There's a wide range of actually AWS connectors which are easy to be utilized, which makes it easy to utilize the AWS services like Amazon DynamoDB or Amazon Recognition. So if you can just check it out, I'm sure it can help you. So I'm going to sum it up. What do I want you to remember? AWS, Siemens, and you, we are coming together to shape the next industrial revolution. How? A, we take our software into the cloud, making it available for everyone. Use this powerful software to solve your business problem. First step. Second step, we're actually enabling you to tap into this vast amount of operational data. You should unleash the value of that data. And the third step, we want you to, all of you builders, to scale your ideas. We want to make it easier and faster to build application using this Mendix low-code capability. So if I bring all of this together, AWS, Siemens, and you, we can help find solutions to dream and make a better world. Thank you.